Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Merc. We failed a side mission because, well, I had a recording little bug earlier, like a minute or two ago. So I thought, you know, I'll exit the mission and I'll restart. Because I just figured, you know, I have a save, I can always reload if something happens. But nope, turns out it auto-saves. So, we failed a side mission. Huzzah, threat level is now low at 1%. I was gonna do a nice side mission for Demeter, but apparently they don't care. So, I'm going to be emailing the developer about that because I'm not particularly happy. But anyway, I guess that leaves us to do the mission in the slums. God, I wish I had an indication about that because it doesn't tell you that it's all the saves or anything. And there's no way to have multiple save slots either. So yeah, I'm a bit annoyed now. I'm going to start this recording off all nice and happy, but Anyway, while I try to get over that, let's go and investigate the stuff over here. Oh good. Camera does normal things now. Trade is picked up, okay. People are finding remnants of the old world. An entire civilization buried. Oh dear. Fascinations. Wouldn't want to get vaccinated, you might get autism. I sure did. I'm just kidding, of course. I don't take anyone like that seriously. These crates are locked, so I don't think we can open those. That's very annoying. They're all locked. Almost like they knew some mercenaries would come running through here. We'll have to get into sprawl. Let's quickly check out this corner first, just to make sure. Gotta check those corners. Yeah, no, there's nothing here. Alright then, let's go. Yeah, a bit annoyed that quitting a mission. You know, it does make sense that if you abandon a mission, but then it shouldn't overwrite your save file by default. Unless it tells you that somewhere, and it clearly doesn't. I'm gonna be salty about that for like the entire time now. Cause I missed out on like 6,000 credits extra experience on the side, because you know, it's a side mission, it's profitable. These drones belong to Cetus. Okay. No idea really, but sure. Find a way to get past the enemy, okay? I don't think we've seen any enemy yet. I'll take your word for it. Here we go, do a bit of hot switching. These crates are probably locked. I don't see an enemy. Am I missing something here? Like, I don't know, maybe. Oh, incoming, apparently. Oh, they're coming from behind, the bastards. I mean, we should be able to do grenade these two. There we go. Focus fire on him. Yeah. And they've dropped some loot. Doesn't look like anyone else is here, so let's go and investigate. Ooh, credits. Yeah, that was why I wanted to go on that other mission, aside from the corporate reputation, but hey. If you get this game for yourself, just know. You may want to go into your app data local low file and keep a manual backup of that if that's how you prefer to roll. I might just have to go and do that myself because I don't like the idea of not having a backup in case a recording goes wrong. You know, things can happen. Technical issues could be a thing, or just, you know, it's not going to be pretty. Anyway, we're going to go shoot a barrel here because there's enemies. We're still tutorializing, apparently. That's fine. Like, I already found out, like, last mission, the corporate side one. Everything just exploded like foosh boom. Pretty much. Oh. Looks like grenades are just basically squad shared, inventory-wise. Someone's been stockpiling resources, no kidding, if only we had a lockpick. No, I just want you to go and investigate here. Just, make me feel at ease with the whole, scenario here. There we go. This smells like ambush. Not just resources, it's weapons. These are illegal weapons, they're all military grade. Did Ares bring them in? Well, that explains why they're locked. Can we, like, bring a couple? I could use some equipment, you know. Mercenaries, take what they can get, that sort of thing. No? Well, fair enough. I suppose we're not XCOM. Not running around looting aliens. But still. It's found, it's open, like, there's no lock on it, so they can't claim it's theirs. They would have taken better care of it if it was their stuff. I guess it's the right to take it. The presence of these barrels violates Accord's recommended guidelines for the proper storage of volatile. Thingamajigs. There we go, took you long enough to shoot it. Take care of that drill real quick. I don't care if it violates any accord, or there's a unique convention for that part, it's useful. I kinda feel like a Batman villain though, just like, haha, you fell into my trap, bats! Except this is actually a clever trap, rather than a foolhardy one. Man, we can just Kobe grenades all over the bloody map, can't we? Let's go and set those barrels alight. Clearly, we would be a better Batman villain than the Riddler, or whomever. Let's go put a suppressing fire right there. We'll get the guys from Bravo. We'll deploy a combat drone. Not sure. It does fire, okay. At least I think it does. It's flying. More like I say for most things. We are not flying, so you know. It's got something over us that we don't have. Well, it doesn't really seem to do very much, I'll be completely honest. I might go switch that skill out soon. Right. Now we've done the shoot, time to check for loot before we continue. Just make sure we don't get barreled. This just turned into a level 5 safety infraction. I'll take it, that's a bad thing, although... Man, these guys really don't like vaccines, do they? It's probably a dead end, but we're gonna check for stuff anyway, just to make sure. Oh, see, there's stuff right there. Can't open crate because the path is obstructed. Let us go unobstruct that path. There we go. All clear. Let us go and investigate. Probably another squad heal. Well, 4,000 credits, yeah. I'm not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth. Or gift credits in a purse or whatever. Oh, camera's doing camera things. Again, camera still feels quite odd, even though I've mostly gotten used to how it works now. We'll probably have to, like, go around here. You know, we'll bring the entire group. More drones flying overhead. I'm not sure if that's a good or a bad thing. That looks like full cover. Yep. Pretty much what I expected to happen. Drone shooting? It doesn't... it takes an occasional shot, apparently, but it doesn't seem particularly useful, I'll be honest. Not in the way it currently functions. Fire in here. Make sure they get their heads down. We've got a medic, don't we? Yeah. I'd like you to heal that guy. Help team duck back and cover please, if you will. Taking your head out won't do much. We could get... Ooh, I like the red thing a lot. Headshot just does regular damage, from what I can tell. Everyone's just... Okay. They really don't want us getting through here, apparently. There we go, just blab some fools. There we go. Any loot in there? Doesn't look like it. Well, it doesn't loot like it. Oh. Oh dear. There's loot inside loot over there. I like it. Credits. And that's probably a grenade or something. Nope, more credits. Alright. Looks like we're buying all the fancy guns after this. Because my intention was to go do that side mission first and then get loot, but well, I got sidetracked. As we've established. There we go, let's see, what do we have? Looks like good cover over there. We'll take it. Don't see anyone yet, so that's good. Send an Alpha to take a look. Bravo can hang back for now. Why do you not? That looks like it's wide enough for two people, I'm just gonna be honest. Oh, here we go. Throw down a combat drone. Did we just automatically unsummon it? I'm just gonna say that seems like a bad thing if you can just unsummon it immediately. That guy is so close to death. Don't headshot him, instead heal him. We're gonna do a bit of falling back. This is Ubar. Wait, like very Ubar. He is dead, in theory. Although, I wouldn't say he really died. I know, like, from reading that we can always go back and heal him in the barracks itself. He's not actually dead, but yeah, we're now down to a squad member for this mission. Which is a bad thing. Honestly, I blame the fact that things didn't go according to plan and then threw me off. It's a weak excuse, but it is an excuse. They're now out of range, are they? Heh, you can say that again. One guy left now. Yeah, Dancer kinda got killed. He's, he ain't dancing no more, I can tell ya! There we go. So yeah, I blame the fact that things went a little foobar over there. Not pretty. We're just gonna leave him. Our point shouldn't be far. Damn it, we died before the end. Like, this looks like pretty much the final arena. Wow, that was the final arena. Oh no, I just thought that was a dropship, but it's not. Stuff over here. It's probably the squad heal for 25%. 20%. Yep. Dancer is still kind of dead. Pretty sure, like, nothing else is over there. Losing 25% of our firepower, incidentally, is not very good. Not beneficial to us in the least. So yeah, we'll have to bring another guy on the mission. Like, he's not permanently dead, but he might have a debuff or anything. That wouldn't be too good. Hello, have some toxins. Please shoot that guy. Oh, the other guy with the grenade. No. Dancer was our second dude with grenades, which is, well, helpful. We didn't use any of his grenades yet. There we go, speak of the devil. I know it's a bit rude to talk about looting teammates when they get shot down, but, I don't know, we could have used his grenades. Right, we've got to put... Is this symbolic? We have to put vaccines in a bin. Really, game? Let's quickly do the scoot and loot over here. Just to check, you don't want to leave anything behind. Oh, Looks like the drop zone might be over here, anyway. Fair enough. So we're supposed to head over here anyway. Let's quickly back up because, well, A, there's enemies over there, and B, there's no cover over here. I don't like running out when there's no cover. Right, we could probably scoot alongside here, maybe. Yeah, camera's being annoying. Very annoying, in fact. It's, I don't know, it has me feeling kind of weird. Like, I enjoy the game and the gameplay overall, but there's some things that annoy me a bit. Maybe I'm just too used to XCOM 2, or just XCOM in general. Who knows? Oh, we've got a decent flank going on here. Looks like we should be able to circumvent the area that doesn't have any cover. Although the drop zone is right there, so we've... I don't know, feels like we're just dancing around a boss arena right now. For better or worse. But they'll never suspect an attack from the rear. Will they? I know, I kinda hate the lack of cover here. We'll have to take the moral high ground here. We have been spotted by, well, I don't know what to call it, frankly. He's got some long-range sight, I can tell you that for a fact. We have a sniper, can't he do anything? Yeah, go nuts, dude. This is supposed to be your forte, your area of experience. Slap this fool quickly. Yeah, they're all coming up now. They're rushing in one hell of a conga line. We're gonna rush away in one hell of a conga line. Cue the Benny Hill theme! Yeah, we're gonna get murdered in this rate of firefight here. All the cover that they put over here is like down there. It's like, oh yeah, we've designed this specifically to be attacked from a single area. If you don't go specifically that way, you're screwed. If you don't realize that we built it like that, you're screwed. And now we get killed from up high because we can't see them. Isn't that brilliant? I gotta say, not a perfect game. Right, we found something that looks like cover. I can't see anything because of the camera. Oh, look, apparently we're getting flanked. That's great. Wish I could see it, because they sure can. Yep, another down. Great! Great. You know, game, I'm putting this blame on you, not on me. Linearly designed area without, like, giving you the clear indication that it's linearly designed. Camera is straight up being a problem right now. So, you know, I hope they do something with this in early access, because, you know, that's what the model's all about. We're gonna fail this mission because we can't see the enemy to shoot at. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do there. Mission failure, yeah. That ain't on me. That ain't on me. -10 reputation. Well, screw you two. We're now out of action for 5 days. Threat level is now 2%. Here, watch this. Load. We still failed. Great. Yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here because I don't know what to do, and, well, frankly, this is gonna annoy me to shit. Yeah, if you enjoyed the salt, do let me know by leaving a like and perhaps a comment down below as well. It went pretty good up until the end where we got boned. I blame the camera and the game more than anything else. If I had a proper camera, I would have done that easily. If they had cover all over the place instead of just in a single area, like, oh yeah, you're specifically meant to fight this here, I would have been fine. Maybe lost one guy, and that would have been it. That one guy might have been on me, and like... I'd be willing to accept that, but not the wipe, no. That was bullshit. Until next time, have a good one, folks.